Y'all know what I'm talking about. Ooh, one of the hardest things about going on the road, y'all, is leaving my four-legged babies at home. I'm about getting to that time where I'm going, yep, time to get on home. Been 3 weeks now. The old Junior. Junior's a little greyhound, about this big. And he's precious. He runs the house. Y'all know who that is. So he's about a year old when I had him. And I lost him. Well, I didn't actually have him. It feels like I did. I lost him out on the Sacramento River one night. Next morning I found him. But it was quite a heartbreaking tale. So I wrote a song about it. So I'm going to do this in the house for everybody who's got a four-legged one, and I know you do. And I'm going to do it for all the two-legged dogs in the house, too. I've gotten to meet so many cool people, and keep him in my heart, you know. Last week when Etta James died, I went, oh shit, another one gone, you know, because it's gonna happen to us. We have to accept that. But it's my job to carry it on and make it right. So when I was moved one morning drinking my coffee to write a song about one of the greatest love affairs that we've ever known in public and in the musical world, that was all I could do. It was the only tribute I could pay, was pick up the old Gibson and write a song. I got some news today from the radio man. He spoke the word summer and as softly as he can, the world stood still and the sky opened up. Made my way to fill up my coffee cup. Then it occurred to me as the daylight sky shone blue, today's the day of Johnny met June. He waited a while, he knew that he would. He was gonna hang around here for as long as he could. Days went by, and hours idle passed. He was never sure just how long he would last. But there's not much love in a lonely room. Today's the day that Johnny met you.
Thank you.